Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. I have got a challenge that I've got to get finished out this week. Yeah, I'm not sure that it's going to happen, but you know what? We're going to take an hour. Instead of it being 30, I'm going to take an hour and kind of cheat a little bit and try and get as much wood as I can. I have reconfigured my saw, so I'm hoping this will work. If the log is long enough, it should just come straight across and like hit that. And yeah, it'll work. It'll work. It'll be good. I've also made a little containment all around, so if it does go spraying out or whatnot, it just drops it straight down. Yeah, and with that, let's 30 minutes. 30 minutes, and that's what we'll do. 30 minutes. But I get to do an hour. I could do an hour. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 30 minutes. Okay, we'll see how it goes. If it's taking too long, then I'll. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, forward. And should I take another trailer up there, like a second trailer? Should I just go buy a second trailer? Maybe. I don't know. Anyhow. All right, fine. We'll come all the way out here, drag you around. There you go. Now are you happy? Now will you hitch? Thank you. What do I have on me? I got fire and I got rookie. Why did I pick up rookie? Oh, I remember why I picked up rookie. I don't need rookie. Goodbye, rookie. Goodbye, rookie. So hopefully this is going to work better this time. Let's go. Go, 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 go. So, yeah. Everybody enjoy Wednesday's release with Cyniac. That was amazing, right? It took me so much energy to like keep my excitement in, but I mean, both, you could see it on the video. Both of us just started giggling at each other. It was like, it was fun. It was really fun. I like it. So that was that. Had a really good day today because while you're watching this on like Friday, I'm actually making it on like Wednesday. So Friday is going to be the release of this video. It should be right at the exact time of like 3 o'clock California, and the time releases seem to be doing very well because some of you guys, even though you're still on vacation and everything else, it's hitting right at the exact time that people are like starting to get out of school, either out of school, been out of school for an hour, or getting ready to eat dinner. Like, well, about an hour away from dinner. So there's a good time zone there that everybody's about on the same page. So, unless you're over in Australia, I apologize. Like, somebody told me, dude, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, what are you doing releasing videos? Sorry. Gotta keep it real. Real for my US peeps. I'm just kidding. I love everyone. Everybody. Okay. Oh, come on. There we go. So I had a request to play Theme Park Tycoon. Does that sound interesting to anyone? I might actually start it. I took a look at it, and it's actually Roblox recommended. So they've got a thing where take a picture of your theme park and send it in and stuff like that, and I don't know. I'll give it a try. I will try. I still got to practice my Phantom Forces. So we'll be practicing the. Do you coffee much? It's good coffee. Ah, much better. So now that I've calmed down, because I drank some coffee. What was I saying? Man, I don't even remember. That coffee was just too good. I'm taking it. Yeah, take another sip. Oh, we're on a mission. We are on a mission. I have a feeling I'm going to have to jump into the lava, because I don't think the mission's going to be over. Come on. Come on. Get down. Theme Park Tycoon. Talked about that for a second. What else do I need to talk about? Oh, in the event that I don't complete the challenge, my consequence is whatever axe is on me at that particular point in time, I have to jump into the fire with, and whatever truck or trailer I've got on me. So, yeah. I'm not looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to winning. What do I get if I, like, make it on time?
Respect.
Oh, okay, cool. I'll take that. Oh, man. Sound. Volume. You guys can't really hear that anyway. You may have noticed my fans are back on. My two biggest fans. Ha. Get it? Fans. Never mind. They are, they're on because it is hot in the garage. You might be able to see some sheen on my face, because I still don't have any kind of filters for my lights. But that's okay. So, you may be reading the chat over there. Hold on. This guy came in and he's like, team? I'm like, nope, solo. He goes, dude. I went, yep. Because he was looking at my chop saw. He goes, I got a Lego car on the internet today. I wrote back, nice, I'm a famous YouTuber. He's like, I have a rookie axe. It didn't even faze him. I'm like, okay, cool. Bryce Gamer TV1. I'm going to have to remember your name, dude. By the way, if anybody's friends with Bryce Gamer TV, just let him know that he was on YouTube. Shoot him a friend request. Say hi. What's up? He's going to be like, why am I getting so many friend requests? By the way, I looked at Sam's request list. He's at 473 requests, guys. 473 requests. That is double the maximum allowed. That's over double maximum allowed friends list. So I'm going to stick to my guns and say no friends are going to be added to Sam for the time being. I know that makes a lot of people sad. Don't be sad. It won't be forever. To tell you the truth, my original plan was to use Sam for the one video and then delete him. Like, he wasn't supposed to exist after that first video. But there were so many people that are like, oh, dude, you got to do a Let's Play series on him. Okay, so here we are. Yeah, almost full plots of land later. 28th episode? 29th? Almost 30 episodes of Sam. 30 minutes to an hour apiece on each one. Which I think I started out at like 15. Which is weird, because when it was 15, I could like pump out 4 videos. Because that's an hour's worth. So. By the way, for those of you that are starting back in school, and yeah. 15, 15, 15, 15 is an hour. 15, 15 is 30. And 15, 15, 15 is 45. Oops. Flop. Ooh, what was that? Was I actually lifting it up and turning it? That was awesome. Sam's gotten stronger since lifting all these trees. Up and over. And down she goes. That should be good for now. Yoop. Alright, here we go. Let's try this. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. See, and that's what I was afraid of. That's what I was afraid of. Alright. Jump in the passenger side. And jump. And jump at the passenger side. And jump. So that's not working. Let's open up both doors. Both doors. Open door. Open the tailgate. Open the tailgate. What was that? What? Yeah, that wasn't because of the tailgate. See? Tried to fool me. Alright. Let's jump in the passenger. Oh, that's the driver's side. Driver's side doesn't do anything. It's the passenger side that does the bouncy thing, apparently. All right, so when you're in the passenger side, open up the door, press ASD and jump. That doesn't do anything, guys. Okay, jump to the passenger side, and let's try going into first person. And turn. Did it do anything? Nope, I just flopped down. Okay. We're wasting time. Reset. Oh, I died. Let's go. Where's my truck? What? Oh, it's over there. I'm like, I moved it, silly. Come on, dude. Come on. We are wasting time. Here I go again up the hill. I know you guys are getting bored with the just like lava. Trust me, it's almost done. I'm almost done with the challenge, and you get to see me fail horribly, and I jump in with like fire and lose my axe. Hey, that wasn't supposed to be down there. I might have to go back and get that one. That was crazy. Anybody see the dark trees? Oh man, if I were to find spookwood right now. Yep. There we go. Okay. Oh, I gotta switch the position. Oh, come here. Switch positions. There you go. And pick this up. Walk it back. Make sure my body is in between the truck and the trailer. That way I have to go all the way around. And then switch sides. And voila. Oh, that didn't work. Come here, you. Good. Turn. Jump. Oh my goodness, that's a lot to cut. Shall we not cut the whole things? No, we gotta cut it into logs. Okay. Alright, here we go. There's that. I really should have started cutting on the smaller one. There's that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here comes the big cut. 2, 4, 5, 6. Good. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Ooh, what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. A tree, a four. What? Okay, that works. That's cool. By the way, I'm going to take it on a personal note for a second. There was a comment about somebody who was getting picked on at school. Just to let you know, I was picked on at school too. Not like bad, but trust me, it gets better. It does get better. Okay, hang in there. Stick with it. Laugh a lot, love much, and forgive them. No matter how bad it gets, always forgive them. Okay. Sorry, I got all deep there for a second. Thought we were loading lava wood. Isn't that what we were doing? Let's get back to the game. Sorry. Didn't mean to take it on a personal level like that. I should not have done that. Oh, jeez. Now I feel bad. It's going to affect my game. It's going to affect my whole atmosphere. Coffee. And if people think you're weird, tell them okay. Because there's a lot of people that think I'm weird, and I think I'm pretty fun. Like, I would hang out with me. Of course, I have a lot of people that think I'm weird, and they still hang out with me, so. I'm definitely different. Alright. Why is that? Oh, it was because I was going forward when I stopped. Did you see how the logs were kind of pushing one direction? Well, it's because, like, if you stop and you were going in one direction when you stopped, it thinks you're still going in that direction. So it'll push stuff around. Just a tip from a Lumber Tycoon expert. I don't know if I'm an expert or not, but I would say I'm pretty good. I'm more knowledgeable than most. There we go. I will say I'm an advanced user of the Lumber Tycoon 2. Oop. Not very good at building, but I'm pretty knowledgeable. Pretty good. Mm-hmm. Oh, come here. Oh, come here. It is without a doubt, with a fire axe, the lava wood is the quickest money gainer in the game. Without a doubt. Because spookwood is, like, if you can find it, that's awesome, but it's rare. And same with glowwood. It's seasonal, so it's not reasonably good for income all the time. Oh, by the way, let's check the change log. There might have been a change and I didn't even see it yet. New trailer ball hitch. Nope, that's it. Do 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 do. There we go. Good. Let's start loading up the little trailer. Could have brought it a little bit closer, couldn't I? Ooh, what happened there? Yeah, this is a long walk, so I don't want to walk that long. We'll make sure that these are taken care of. Chop, chop, chop. Basically, that just takes ownership of the logs so nobody can come in behind us and steal them. Always take ownership for your own logs. Is there any room in there? There we go. Got a little bit of room over there on the side. Okay. I'll be back for you. Here we go. Man, making good time tonight. I think. 11 minutes. Left. Okay, maybe not that good at time, but we're still doing good. I definitely should grab a couple more trailers. Maybe. Hmm. Oh, brother, where art thou? You guys probably shouldn't watch that yet. But for those of you that have, because I know I've got some more mature viewers out there. Oh, brother, where art thou? And the name of the song is called Oh, Death. That's why I didn't become a singer. Because I can't sing. Alright, let's get these up there. And once they're unloaded, literally, I'm not going to worry about them. Get up there. We're going to just worry about going and getting another load. There goes the first one. Oh, I hope it works correctly. I hope it works correctly. Oh, we got something stuck. What'd you get stuck on, sir? Oh, you got stuck on the wire. Okay. No, you're fine. You're fine. Go on in. Are all these long enough? Or short enough, I guess? Yeah, this should be okay. There you go. You know what? I have an idea. You, come with me. It's an idea. Alright, you. Let's see. I can take you. Right? Are you attached up there anywhere? Oh, you are. You're feeding that one up there. Darn it. Okay. Take this one. Let's move you around. You're gonna go right here. Oh. Why is that not working? There we go. Finished. I don't know if that's gonna work or not. That's not gonna work. Here, hold on. Yeah, kinda worked. Gonna have to put a different kind of trigger on there. Okay, that piece of log is way too big. Hello, where'd you go? Nice distance, little rough on the landing. He may take the bronze. Get in there. You, are you stuck? Don't be silly. You're not stuck. Oh, man. Get in there. Oh. I think it's lag of the server. Definitely lag. Every single piece has gotten stuck so far. Hi, Pepsi. Smiles. Just checking in. Nice. All right. Let's hurry up and do this. Don't worry about the wood yet. We're going to go get another load. I need another load. Oh my goodness. It's taking forever. Taking forever. But at least it sounds like the saw's going. Hope it's working. Whoa. Okay, that worked. Oops. Okay. I have an idea, and I'm gonna do it. Okay, we're gonna make this quick. We're gonna have to go quick. Still got the log on me? Okay. Oh, somebody dropped a hatchet. Was that basic hatchet? Okay, I need one of these, definitely. Give me that, Tom. Come on, Tom.
Hello, sir. 520.
Yes, Tom. Do it.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Tom. Appreciate it. Boom. 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 Let's go. So, I was thinking about, how could I get a timer to go on and off, on and off, on and off, like an inverter switch or maybe a 555 timer kind of thing going on? Well, we know that I can cut off signal by using the saw. So what if we just run the wire in front of the saw? All right, let's put that right there. No, rotate, turn. Rotate. Yeah, that's fine. That's good. Come here, you. Give me that. Move. E. Up to there. Up to there. Oops, something's in the way. Okay, B. Come on. B. Why is this not working? There we go. Oh, I can put it on there. Nice. So now I gotta move that log. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, get out of there. So now that we've got it going through like that. Come on. No, I ran out of wire. All right. B. Finished. All right. Come on. Let's do this. Yeah, we're gonna go for an hour probably. Rotate, rotate. Turn, 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 rotate, turn. There we go. Rotate, rotate, rotate. There we go. We want it right there. You, come here. Come here, you. Oh, the glitch? What glitch? What glitch? What are you talking about? What? Okay. Up to there. Over to here. To here. Finished. So now, this should, when turned on, cut the wire. It's not cutting the wire. Yeah, that was mine. Thank you. I'll friend you, can I? Not yet. That's our 30 minutes, but I'm not giving up yet. Come on, get through there. Good. Alright, so that'll be our shift locker to, like, unlock the wood when it gets stuck. Come on, come on, come on. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Move it, move it, move it. There we go. By the way, that did not work. So, you got me. I don't know how to break the signal. I'll have to play with it. It was working before. Oh, that's his now. Darn it. Okay. Oh, we got lots of wood to go. Lots of wood to go. Whoops. I fell down. There it goes. And that's what I was afraid of. Actually works rather well. I like the side cut thingy like that. That was brilliant idea. Okay. Hi, dude. Did you get my request? Let me relog. Nope. Okay, okay. Sorry for bothering you, Pepsi. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, does that one go through? Nope, that was too long. So we missed one. Come here, come here. Come here. There you go. Sup, dude? Sup, dude? Dude. Hi, dude. What's up, dude? You didn't know you were on YouTube either. Big smiley face. Smiles. Smiles, everyone. Smiles. Smiles all around. Who is this? Okay, I'm gonna go for one more thing of wood because I really want to finish the challenge. Oh man, I wonder if my wood's still up there. If my wood's not up there, I won't finish this, and I'll take my punishment and jump in. Wait, I still got one more day because I said from Sunday till Saturday, right? 1 week, right? Yes. Okay, so let's go check. I might have to do like a marathon or something on Saturday. All my trees are gone. Just fall back down. With no purpose anymore. Just kidding. Let's head back down. Let's say bye to everybody. And let's close it out with a good, positive attitude. Because that's what we do here in Lumberland. The Lumberland, where I should be the mayor. Welcome to Lumberland. I've only arrived here 3 months ago. But as you can tell, I'm the mayor! Just kidding. I am not the mayor. Sam, sup? What's up, dude? Oh, don't hit me! Where's he going? How do you get the fire axe? During Christmas, it's a gift you can buy. Alright, let's get a little bit closer. There we go. And let's put this over here. Let's turn this off. Doop. Zoop. There we go. And go. What is this? No drama. No. Go away. Sorry, guys. Like, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. For what, dude? Stop. Not on the channel. Wait until I'm not recording. I'll talk to him afterwards. It's okay. Boop. Pack it in. Redwood time. Gonna redwood time. Man. I'm sure you guys don't want to see this part, right? Do you want to see this part? Fine. Fine. I'll keep going. It's so hard to get everything stacked right. Hello. Hi there. What's up, dude? Hi. Wait, are you saying something? Code. What's up? Can I sign your wall later? Only if you are in the same server as my main. Doesn't count with Sam. I could sign your wall if you got one. Let me finish the let's play. Big smiley fresh. Just trying to get some recording done. Trying to record for you guys, for my fans. For all my fans out there. Thank you so much. You're welcome so much. I love playing with you guys. I love playing with everyone. In fact, I think I'm going to do a let's play with fans thing. Actually, let's go see, theme park. Tycoon or something like that. That is what I want to go do. That's what I'm going to do next. Absolutely. Theme park. That's going to be awesome. And I'll do a first look of the theme park, because those only last for about 15 minutes. Gives us a good general idea of what to expect from it. And then if you guys like it, then we'll go from there. Does that sound good? Comment down below. Yes, maybe. No. I don't think so. Counters take so much wood. What? Oh, countertops. Yes, they do. Unless you get marble. But we don't have marble here. By the way, is there anybody out there that's ever gotten the stonecutter axe? Is the stonecutter axe real? Does anybody know about the stonecutter axe? If you've got a video or if you've got a picture of it, and not concept, I don't want like a, oh, this would be a great idea. Like stonecutter axe. I've heard rumors of it, but I've never seen it. So, I'm guessing it's not real, but until I hear otherwise, yeah. Stonecutter axe. Where's that? Boop, there we go. You have no idea how hard it was to join Pepsi. Oh, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Just so you know, your conversation is not private. It's going to go out to the world. Yeah, that kind of detours some people from, like, there's some games where they'll just start talking. I'm like, guys, you do realize, like, people can see your usernames and you're going to be to the world. To the world. That's crazy. That's just craziness right there. All right, let's do untouch that. That works. I don't know where it went, but that was pretty cool. And you get a hat. Oh, he left. Where'd he go? Did he go that way? Hold on. That one's good. Where you go, mister? Hi, mister. You get a lovely hat. Oh, I dropped it on you. I'm sorry. And voila. Oh, I missed. Hold on. Wait, your hat, sir. Sir, I dropped it. Where are you? Come here. And hat. Oh, you dropped it. You can have that. I've got more. What do we need? We need 32, 33,000, 36,000, something like that. I can't remember. Cannot remember. He's a piece of wood. Ding! Say ding, sir. Every time you say ding, I get some money. It's true. Just say it.
I'm not saying ding.
Okay. I don't know if it gets kind of blurry whenever I'm like flipping around like this, but I know it's hard for me to see like that. So is it hard for you guys to see that? Oh, fine. I'll sell off your hat. There you go. Alright.
Let's see what kind of skills I have.
Not very good ones. Forward. Back. Hey, I found my trailer. I found it. Okay. Let's open this up. This has been a very glitchy server, by the way. Oh my goodness. There it goes. There we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, that's not going to be near enough. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. There it goes. Did you just jump block one of my blocks? Jump block? That's sad. That is so sad. We're at 19,000. Hi, buddy. Coming along for a ride? Boom. Let's see here. Can I drop an axe while driving? Please don't glitch. That was kind of weird. I'm not going to try that again. All right. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Heath Plays. No, it's not Heath Plays. I'm so upset. Thank you for watching Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. My name is Heath Haskins, code Primate. Leave your comments and subscribes and likes down below. There's no pressure to do so. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.